What did you think about the race? Kiki,
what do you say?
What did you think? Not good? I mean, it wasn't terrible. Was it? No comment? No comment. Hey, we're at Las Vegas Motor Speedway today, and again, with Ian.
Hey, I'm here too.
Tyler Reddick's here. I know, I got cut off, about to go through the tunnel.
That's right.
We got practice today. In Las Vegas, and we're going to see David Copperfield, so we're fixing to get in this really long line of people.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with love to spare. So viva Las Vegas, viva Las Vegas.
Por favor, manténgase en el ajante de la puerta.
There were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away.
Moto Dragons, right? What kind of dragon?
Yeah, they're
Moto really Dragons. That's insane.
Fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a new steel. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! We are flashing and the one arm band is crashing.
It's awesome. Done with my Vegas trip, and I'm fixing to get on a plane and head to Phoenix. But Lindsay is going to Philadelphia to see her nephew's third birthday. So, see you later, alligator. Friday morning, and I'm headed to the media center once again with my main man Ian.
What's going on?
He's making a lot of appearances in the vlog lately. But yeah, it's Friday morning. We got practice here at Phoenix, and I'm going to the media center, probably talk about some Dash for Cash action.
You know, I think it makes it a lot of fun and interesting for all of us, and you know, we all battle hard for it.
I am in a hotel room. It's Saturday night after the race. The race went okay. We finished 8th, so better than some of our previous week, but still have to work on our cars a little bit to make them a little bit faster, but some momentum to build off of. Hey guys, it is Thursday, March 16th, and we're in Sedona with Nick Harvey, and we just came down this crazy dirt road, and Schnebly Road. And it was insane. We're doing a little hiking today in Arizona.
Hey, 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 hey.
It's been a great hike so far. We've made it to like the middle of the, I guess we're like halfway.
Yeah, we're just past.
We're just past halfway, so we're gonna start making the climb back down, but it's been really fun and spectacular views. It's Sunday and we just finished whipping some Corvettes around. That's Nick. Nick helped us out. Tyler's in the back and he's off the road. We're all over the place. We're gonna die. And now we're like hauling the mail back to Phoenix because we have to make a flight. Hey guys, if I make this shot, you have to subscribe to my channel.